When the women's Final Four came to Minnesota this spring, there was one fan watching the semifinal between South Carolina and Louisville with a heightened interest.
I loved watching that game. I was so into it. Like, I wouldn't even know what happened, like, right next to me. I was so into the game.
Tessa Johnson will admit recruiting talks had cooled with South Carolina at the time she viewed the eventual national champions at the Target Center. But that soon changed. This fall, she committed to the team she loved to watch.
It's cool. Like, it makes me think, like, my hard work is paying off, but I still got things to do. Like, I have more work to put in. I'm winning another one.
The Gamecocks are getting an all-around player that can shoot from anywhere.
I like the mid-range game. And I watch a lot of Jordan stuff. He's simple, so.
For someone in high school now, that's like a throwback.
I know, but my dad loves him. I love him. My brother loves him. We love Jordan.
No one can argue with that.
Exactly.
Right? Like MJ, Tessa missed a season and came back better than ever. In her case, caused by a broken leg as a sophomore.
I looked at my leg, and then it was looking like this, like an L shape, and it was not supposed to look like that.
She says a year on the bench was a blessing in disguise.
I was able to see the floor better, read my teammates better, understand my coaches better.
As a junior, she came back to lead St. Michael-Albertville to a runner-up finish at state.
Myself and the assistant coaches, we just kind of turn to each other and say, wow.
Despite her high profile, this season rounds out a five-year varsity career with the Knights.
Every year, whether it been her or her sister, I kept hearing for the last 5 years, Tessa might be transferring to another school. No, she's not going to. She didn't transfer to another school. She's here, takes pride in wearing the blue and gold.
Tessa is the 25th ranked player in the country in this year's class and the top recruit in Minnesota.
The rankings, I know there's a target on my back, but I like that. Like, I like competition, so that motivates me some more.
Just like Jordan. In St. Michael, Ren Clayton, WCCO 4 Sports.